what we're going to do is go through the spring, talk to Brian about that, and create some environments where we can call it, you know, have Jim call it, have an opportunity for Brian to call it, and then we'll come up for air at the end of the spring and kind of figure out what that dynamic looks like going into the preseason and then to obviously the season. So we won't decide on any of that now, but certainly give him an opportunity to kind of call it the spring and see how that goes.